App Unwrapper. I'm back with my walkthrough for the room 3. This will take you through chapter 2. Here we go. Enjoy. So here you need to use the two little controllers to knock to move the discs around the board into the little holes. Here we go. I'll show you how. So as you can see, what I'm doing here is rotating the whole structure, and then so I can create a path, and that it's a little bit like Monument Valley almost, if you've played that. And then you want to drag the little pink glowing thing along the path. So you may need two hands for this. Okay, so this part is a little tricky. You have to control the paths the ballerina is going through by pressing a little square button. It is a little tricky, and I might mess up a little bit, but I'll definitely get it done. And the little button basically opens and closes paths, but it's like on a timer, so you have to be careful when you do it. The goal is to get the ballerina to the center of the puzzle, of the music box. Here we go. Okay, so that went better than I expected, but the second one might take longer. It's a little trickier. Here we go. Okay, so here it's pretty simple. Just look at the two different patterns below it. You need to do them separately. So we're going to start with the left and then do the right. So after you get the pattern, the button at the top, in case that wasn't clear. Okay, this is a little bit like the game Shadowmatic, but a little less frustrating because each piece has its own button. You just need to rotate them each till they form the shadow of a bird. Here we go. Thank you. And that's the end of chapter 2. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for the video. Take care.